The Community College of Philadelphia kicking off Black History Month today by separating COVID-19 vaccination facts from fiction. They held what they're calling the Enough is Enough session on COVID-19 vaccine in partnership with the Black Doctors COVID-19 Consortium. Now, according to the Pennsylvania Department of Health, as of January 14th, 1.2% of white Pennsylvanians had been vaccinated. That's compared to just 0.3% of black Pennsylvanians.